This is the most insane chess game. First in this position, Grandmaster Shakhriyar Mamedyarov sacrificed. That's right, you guessed it. The Rook! This got him a huge attack on the Black King, so next he sacrificed... The Knight! And then on the very next move, he sacrificed... The Bishop! It looked like his attack was over and he was gonna lose, but then he sacrificed... The Queen! But then he promoted a new one, took the Rook, and his opponent, Anish Giri, resigned a few moves later.